guys, Ralph here. Welcome to True Power Trumpet Fitness and Terrific Tuesday. Terrific Tuesday. They're all good, man. Joy to the world, baby, when you have double C's. Anyway, you saw the thumbnail. Day four with some feedback. I've given several lessons. I've gotten a lot of comments, a lot of emails, plus my own take on these things. Let's get to it. Okay? I have played. Now, that's another thing, guys. When you are doing any sort of physical or athletic endeavor, if it's new, you are going to expect a little stiffness and soreness. You push the envelope a little bit in different ways, okay? And even though we're super relaxed, I was a little stiff this morning, a little bit, several scales, and I was off to the races. But if that happens to you, don't beat yourself up over it. That's very, very common, okay? That will go away. That will absolutely go away the more you can relax it. So easy. That's why I put that picture, Maurice. Check it out. Look at this. Look at how relaxed that is. And look at that top lip. See how it's tucked in? Now, like I did yesterday, my old armature is very, very close, guys. Very, very close. Look at the top lip. Okay. Look at what I'm doing now. It's very, very subtle, but it is huge.
Huge.
It's an old blast from the past. Jerry's. Anyway, here's the deal, guys. You cannot overblow it. If you have to cut back on the volume for a while, until you get it, go ahead and do it. Go ahead and do it. The big tone will come. The big tone will come. It will just open up when it's, trust me. The more you relax, the more it locks in, the big tone is just going to come. And it's going to get to a point, guys, where you're going to have so much united, you're never going to use it. It's just complete reserve. To show off a little bit on a video or something, it's complete and total reserve, the power. You're never going to have to play that strong. I don't care if you're playing with Maynard's band. Does Maynard even have a band anymore? Anyway, so here's the deal. A couple guys brought it right on a job, tried it, fiddled around with it, and got good results. Okay? Now, I can't say enough, guys. I cannot say enough. If you are, throws you for a loop, it's wrong. I had a student just today, excellent player, just up, please. So close to double C's. And he's only playing a high C or D. But it's so close to a double C. He might have a double C for Christmas. Really, it's that good. But his first few notes were all air. I said, stop, it's wrong. That can't possibly be right. Now, here's what it is. In his case, and this might pertain to you, he is still, the only thing stopping him from double C's is some relaxation. He's working too hard, okay? Now, if you're trying to, in an effort to tuck that lip in, it's very, very easy, old habits, to try to control it with the corners. which is exactly what happened with him. It got him that much more tighter, and there's no aperture. Air. Relax, relax, relax. Okay? And the more you can relax it, guys, the more it's going to come in. Believe it or not, the better grip you're going to have. Now, that's the thing, guys. It defies logic. The more you can relax, the stronger the grip is going to be. That's ridiculous. But look at Maurice again. I love that picture. I love that picture. Actually, I was just over to Jerry's. I told you on Saturday. Had a lovely time with his wife and Joe. But he's got this beautiful enlarged picture of just this, and it is the perfect chops. Look at how relaxed his face is. I mean, there's no, you know, Maynard. It's just effortless. That is what you're after. And I'm telling you guys, the more it relaxes and the more grip you get, the more power you're going to get. You're going to get stronger working less. Defies logic. Now, I am going to get the picture to you. I told you I'm going to do that. Okay. And that will be on the book of the month, and I'm working like a slave to get it out for you for early next week. And that's got another thing. Next week is Thanksgiving week, as you know. I'm not sure how that's celebrated around the world. Probably not at all. But Monday through Wednesday is the only time I'm going to be available for videos or lessons. Okay? I can send you books. I can take orders for mouthpieces. Okay? But I can't send them until I get back on Monday. Okay? Now, that's going to be interesting too, because this is the first time I'm going to take extended days off with this new chops. Okay? So, the first notes on Monday will be very, very telling. I can't wait for it, actually. Anyway, with that said, guys, bottom up, same thing. But instead of this, you're having this. You see how it went up? Same compression. I'm barely playing, guys. I am barely playing. It's unbelievable how relaxed that is and how enormous the sound is and how little effort. And guys, that, at the end of the day, the easier you can make a high C, the easier you're going to play a high F. And the easier you can play a high F, it's got to be easy. And the more you can relax it, guys, the more you're going to get that grip. Look at that. Now look at Maurice. Now, I'm not comparing myself to Maurice. Relax, all you haters. But look at... That's what we're after. Okay? That's it. We'll do some more all week, guys, because I want to guide you through this. I don't want anybody going out on a gig and, oh, it collapsed on me. No. Guys, if it collapsed on you, you're doing it wrong. It's as simple as that. Because this should make things easier. All right? Okay, guys. Eat and drink your fruits and vegetables and live your life with true power. Love you all.